got a little bit trash last night. Like I got a little bit wasted.
Hello, hello, Dan.
Hello. Thank you very much.
Yeah, say hello to everyone.
Ni hao.
Yeah, that's good. It's really nice to see you. And as you know, as we know, the Intel, you're launching your first and new feature, Ivy Bridge, and it redefined the PC world. So can you introduce the Ivy Bridge to everyone?
Yes, so thank you very much. So as you probably know, we announced our third generation Intel Core processor family recently.
Yes.
And we're excited about that processor family. And in a collaboration with that processor family, we also announced our Intel 7 series chipset, which you'll see all the motherboards here today based on that new platform.
Yeah, and as we know, we have different chipset, the H77 and V77, right?
Correct.
So can you tell us how Intel positioned the H77 and V77?
Yeah, so what we did, one of the things we did at this show this week was we started a campaign that we called Your Motherboard Matters. And we did that, we wanted to help the consumers understand the value of the new 7 Series platform. So H77 is really optimized for entertainment and media, and then the Z77, of course, for the gamers and the overclockers.
Oh, so in this case, we will know how to choose the right chipset to suit our needs, right?
Yes.
So you mentioned your motherboard matters, so it means that we can choose the different chipset?
Yes, so we want to show the users the value of moving up into a better motherboard, and that it actually does matter. It does bring extra capabilities and features that they may not have thought about before.
So today we are so glad that we can invite you to the press conference with us. And as you can see in the Computex 2012, we have the really huge words, non-stop technology, right?
Yes.
Yeah, and in this Computex, we are going to present the non-stop technology to everyone. Today we are going to invite another distinguished guest of ECS. And now, let's welcome Vincent Wu. And let's welcome Vincent Wu, the ECS Product Manager. Hello! Hi, Vincent!
How are you guys doing? Ni hao. How are you?
So, Vincent, everyone knows that we have the non-stop technology in this Computex, right? So can you introduce specifically for everyone, what is the non-stop technology?
Non-stop technology is actually part of why your motherboard matters, because we understand that users today are facing problems with crashes, poor performance, or sometimes just failures when blew up. And ECS understands that, so we created what we call the non-stop technology. It's a combination of the roughest test and also the best components for the motherboard to have the user experience a non-stop computing experience.
Yeah, and as we know, we have the really tough testing standards in the non-stop technology, right? So can you, do you want to introduce this kind of standards with us?
Of course.
Yeah?
So if we look over here, you can see that we start with a 70-hour stability test. That's a super marathon triple stability test. That means we don't test it once like our other competitors, or twice, but we test it 3 times. That can ensure that our user experience, again, a non-stop computing experience. Then we move on to a Celsius burn-in test, what we call the Sahara Sapphire burn-in test. Make sure that in any environment that you're testing using the computer, that you won't face any problem at all.
Yeah, maybe you can use this one because everyone wants to know the non-stop technology, and we still have the other very important components in non-stop technology, right?
Of course, then also we use only 100% Apache solid caps to ensure that, you know, our user doesn't experience any problem with solid caps. I mean, if your capacitors, because that's how we all know, capacitors, dozens of capacitors on the motherboard. Any one of them can cause huge problems. So ECS, with the non-stop technology, use only 100% Apache solid capacitors. And of course, the non-stop technology would not be complete without the best protections. We use the Door Ultra ESD protection, so when you're touching the motherboard, installing the motherboard, or just plugging in device into your motherboard, you won't experience any issue being damaged by electrostatic buildup. everyday movement or from your pen drive.
Yeah, but it's very important for us because especially when we are overclocking or in hot environment, I think it's very important factor, right? But can you tell us which models are used the non-stop technology?
Of course. So we have the new Intel G77 series, or the very first, the world's very first golden boards, the G77H2A2 and the G77H2A2X golden boards.
Yes,
these are the best gaming motherboards that you can get. They're golden plated. And also, we have our G77H2A2X Deluxe motherboard. They're all equipped with ECS non-stop technology to give you a non-stop computing experience.
Wow, so because of that, we will know how to choose the right one for our needs, right?
Of course.
Yeah, so in the computers, we are focused on another important thing, the Super Alloy Chip. So can you introduce the Super Alloy Chip to everyone?
Well, of course, we all know that the chips are the vital part of your motherboard because it powers through all your current to the CPU, the memory, right? So now, ECS created the Super Alloy Chip, which is 150% more stable and lasts longer on your motherboard, okay? So, sorry, I'm having a little cough here. So, with the ECS Super Alloy Chip, the Super Alloy material giving the motherboard 25% more wide range of temperature operating that you can use the motherboard in any environment. You can overclock, you can game all you want, all day long, for as long as you want. And creating, again, a non-stop computing experience with world's best motherboards.
Wow, wow, no, we all know more about information about this one. But the most important thing is that, which models are using the Super Alloy Choke?
Okay, so the models that are using the Super Alloy Choke are the golden boards, which is, again, it's based on the G77H2A2, and also the G77A2X.
Oh, I can't wait to see that.
Which is,
so you mentioned the golden board and the golden choke, right?
Yeah.
So this
Here's
is the Super Alloy Choke.
Golden chokes right here.
Yes.
And then we have the golden boards here.
Ah, the golden board. Uh-huh.
With, based on the G77.
Yes.
That's perfect for gaming, perfect for overclocking, right? And then we have the G77H2A2.
Yes.
X.
Also, those are with the triple thickness gold plating on it, right?
So all the golden boards are non-stop technology boards. And the X77H2A3 are using the golden choke for long-lasting digital entertainment purpose.
Yeah, so after your introduction, it's easy for us to recognize which one we want to use, right?
Right. You have gaming, you have overclocking, and you have digital entertainment.
Gaming,
everyday working,
overclocking, and
digital entertainment, everyday working, computer, and email.
Wow, so after your information, and now we know the good quality of chunk is very important for the computer, right?
Very important. It helps to not damage CPU or memory or any other components on the motherboard.
So this is why ECS always manufactured the most reliable and best and stable motherboard in the world, right?
The world's best motherboards.
Wow, so we've got lots of information here. Oh, thank you very much. Thank you, Vincent.
Thank you,
Dan. And now this is the time for the photo shooting. And we are going to invite another...
Oh, my heart, my feet, so badly.
dancer. Thank you all.